Hey friends, welcome to Sonia Goes Natural, and what I'm presenting to you today is a very, very important thing, the disinfectant wipes. You know, the importance is growing day by day with the viruses around us and the wipes going out of stock. So what we are doing in this direction is we are going into panic buying, buying at an exorbitant cost. But believe me, the DIY with this disinfectant wipes will make you so very tension free. So let's get started with this. I have taken here 3% of hydrogen peroxide. This is considered to be the most purest form available in the store, and it kills maximum viruses and bacteria. So it generally helps. You can use it as an antiseptic solution, you can use it for gargling, and it is the most effective form you get in the stores. So this is, I have used this, I'm using like 1:1/2. So I'll exactly tell you the proportions as we are making it. And this is the lemon juice. The acid in lemons have loads of antibacterial properties. Again, my favorite tea tree oil, which has antibacterial, antifungal properties. So all these three compositions will help you in making. Now, how are you going to make this? Here is the most effective thing which is available, and it is not running out of stock. This is the kitchen towel, and this I'm going to cut into half because this is very, very thick. We can use it for a disinfectant wipe, so we just need to cut it into half. I have already cut it for you because it takes a little bit of effort to cut it, so I had already cut it into half. And you just have to find a box into which you can fit this easily. So this is the type of the box which I have used, and this box of which you can just tightly close the lid. So this is what I found in my house. You can find one in your house. So this is the box portion. Now discussing about the proportion of the water and the hydrogen peroxide. So this is 1 cup of water. Into this I'm going to put 1/2 cup of hydrogen peroxide. So this is 1:1/2 which I'm going to use. So here exactly I have taken the exact measurement so that nothing goes wrong. So here I have poured in about 1/2 cup of this hydrogen peroxide. So this is the exact measurements which I am showing you, which you have to take because that is the concentrate, so we cannot take much of this. So in this proportion it acts the best. So this entire solution has been formed, and now this lemon juice is going. This is about 2 teaspoonful of lemon juice which I am putting into it, mixing it properly. And this just gives a sense of freshness, and it has again antibacterial properties. Again, tea tree oil, some few drops, about 1/2 teaspoon, not more, mixing it properly. And now my solution is ready. Now I'm going to just pour the entire solution in this. So this entire 1.5 cup is going into this to make it wet. Then only it will generally act as your disinfectant wipes with a lot of moisture in it. And this moisture will be locked for the longest of the times, believe me. And this costs you less than 1/2 of the market brought disinfectant wipes. So now this has been made properly. Now it is in the most wet form. Now I have to take out this center portion of the cardboard which is there. Taking it out very meticulously. It becomes a bit difficult, but again, slides off once it is a bit wet. So this is what I have taken out. And now your disinfectant wipes are ready to be used wherever you feel to use it. You can just take it out easily as I am doing. Look at this. Once it starts coming out, it's very easy. So now, don't forget to make this DIY with this disinfectant wipes. You can clean it on your kitchen surface as I am doing this. Just is very wet. Then you can clean your door handles, the entrance door handles, from all the sides. These switchboards, the switches which normally unknowingly we keep on touching, everything which is easily accessible can be cleaned properly and can be disinfected with this homemade disinfectant wipes. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.